I've been doing it since before it was hip.
Welcome to Why Not Change the World, the RPI podcast. I'm Tori Wells, and in this episode, we are focusing on health and how it can be improved with data.
In many cases, this can be absolutely crucial between if some intervention will work or not.
You potentially could do precision health or precision medicine.
So that's a problem that's going to keep us busy for a long, long time.